Truth is, Tanner, 3 years on the department and you're still the best driver I got. We don't get too many ex-racing boys in here. Lowlife Rumble in Miami is as a hunt on for a guy who can pump the gas. Big getaway, big job. Maybe even some kind of hit. Some hood by the name of Rufus is in the picture. We need a line on it. Coffee? Black, right? Guys upstairs were asking for you in person. Look, we need you to go under. But no one's gonna know except me. If I bring anyone else in, I'll let you know. I need your badge. Any questions?
It's us. So listen, we want to use you on a bank job. No hassles. Should be real sleepy. You want in?
Yeah.
You did good. We got a real hot car. We gotta get it out of here by afternoon. We need plates changed. Respray, man. We need a whole goddamn workout. We want to talk to you. The marina on South Point. We'll just hang loose till you get your ass round here. I'm
Need you to make an exchange. This case for a locker key. It's a sweet deal. Cash for a key. In and out. Wham, bam, boom. Meet them at the marina. Get the key or stay out of town.
Thank you. Get the case, Seth. Nothing personal, buddy. Take care of him, and I'll see you back at Dodge. Seth?
Seth?
Rufus here. I've been watching your progress, boy. Come meet me at the Electric Lady Lounge on Ocean. We're gonna talk. No tell. You dig?
Thank you.
See, here's what's going down. You're talking to Rufus. The kitten's Jesse. The wheels you driving around this town are making a whole lot of noise. And you know what? I know you. I know your face. You know who this is, Jesse?
He's just some driving cat.
No, he ain't. He ain't just some driving cat, lady. This cat's got gasoline in his veins. Looks like you could use a drink, pussycat.
I ain't thirsty.
Looks like you could use a drink, pussycat. I was at the track when Rusty Slater got a little bumpy with you. Man, you started some fire that day. I thought they'd never put that baby out. Okay, so listen. You and me gonna do some business, see? Pops a babysitting a friend of mine, and he ain't too happy with the arrangement. I'm gonna take him off their hand. You catch my drift? There's a French cat in an armored car. Man, he's one mean, cold-blooded killer. When he ain't in jail, you know some cat somewhere is gonna take a visit to the morgue with a cap in his ass. See, we gonna bust him out. You're gonna drive him away, all the way into a sweet $8,000, you dig? My friend, you better understand about Rufus. You screw up, you better not show up. We got a deal, man.
Small bills.
Ah, man, that's the problem. I got some Ram Raid work for you. Should keep you real busy. It's gonna be real disco. Call me soon, man.
It's me.
Shit, dude. You were cutting it real fine. Here's what's going down. I got some problems with this businessman. He thinks he don't need to pay protection no more. We're going to have to explain to him again. He don't capisce too good, see? Well, he's got himself a chain of rats in town. So I kind of promised him we'd pay a visit on every one of his places by the end of the afternoon. Drive through the front of every single one. That don't give you a whole lot of time, but you just get it done. You clear?
Yeah.
Listen, a shipment of Kalashnikovs is coming in tonight. I need you to meet it and get the hardware out of there before the cops get their noses in.
Yeah. Baby, baby, listen to me. Why don't you come into the office? Come on, baby. Maybe I got a little something for you.
I got something for you. Now back off.
Whoa, Jesse, stay loose, kitten.
You know what this is, don't you?
Give me the piece, baby.
Back off, Rufus. Don't you go making this worse. This ain't what I wanted.
Baby, give me the piece.
You got what's yours, baby.
Listen, lady, I gotta tell you, you got a real bad attitude. That ain't any.
I wanna see my lawyer.
You don't get it, do you? We don't want you. We just wanna know about the French guy. Or maybe you wanna tell us why you blew away your boss.
He wasn't my boss.
Whatever.
Listen, if I don't do what I'm told, I don't live too long. If I tell you what you want to know, I don't live too long either.
Life sucks, huh?
Ain't you just the wise guy?
You gonna cut a deal, or you gonna take communal showers for 20 years?
The French guy was pulling the strings.
Who's pulling his?
I don't know. I don't know.
Uh-huh. Well, we can come back to that. Suppose you don't know where he is either, huh? I said, I suppose you don't know where...
I heard. The guy's in Frisco.
I heard you were in town. I got some work and no room for second raters. The casino. You want along?
My fee.
10%.
20.
Man, guy's gotta make a living. 15.
20. You know my price.
No way we'll dance to that.
I don't know how, Ding, but they know. Maybe they looking for me. As soon as I take care of business, I'm gonna haul my beautiful ass out of here. You know what I say? Hey, be cool, man, okay? Listen, just buzz me if you get a line on this thing. Okay, man?
You know Rudy?
Man, I don't know no Rudy. Oh, that Rudy. Sure, I know Rudy. He's my main man. Lay a little more of that green stuff on me, man, and I will sing you any song that you like.
You know the Gold Rush Hotel, Mojo?
Damn, man! Hey, the Threads! Watch the Threads, man!
You know it.
Yeah, I know.
French guy in the city. On the run. Miami. Tell me who he talks to, where he goes. For Rudy.
We gonna get on fine, man!
I got a briefcase needs exchanging. There's a card with a number under your door. Now, if you're interested, call. Hello? Good. Meet me at Maupin's. I just need to be sure you're not gonna be tailed. On the flip side of that card's three places I want you to go through on your way over. I'll have men on the rooftops. They're gonna check your progress. And if they see you being tailed, you ain't gonna find me around. One last thing, cowboy. This job ain't gonna wait forever.
Wow. Here's the story. Take this case and make the exchange. Go over the Golden Gate and into the mountains. I'll let them know the car you're driving. You'll get the picture. Just don't get all hot-headed. They won't try anything. Just make the exchange and get out of there.
Thank you. Well, maybe you need to lean on the guy a little more. I'll leave it to your professional judgment. Tanner, hey, come here. Slater, here's the guy I want you to meet. He's been doing some driving for associates of mine. Huh? So, you two know each other?
This guy used to be a driver, till he had a little accident.
Well, a little competition might be good for you, Slater.
He ain't no competition.
This is the guy who got me out. I don't want to shoot him, my friend. Not with a 357 Magnum in between your eyes.
Hey, put the piece away, Slater. That's what happens when you run off at the mouth. Now the score's even, so let's everyone just take it easy. Hey, I may even use both of you when John Paul here earns his pay. But we'll get around to that. Slater, Tanner's doing work for me now.